tithe and then delve into the challenges that the previous sponsors have planted, which we did to Elisha on. And we have, you know, gone past all those hurdles, ask ourselves as to, if we are confronted with those challenges and other else, are we also going to bow out? And we have resolved as a thought, you know, to tackle the head on. Again, well, every time when a sponsor is coming on board, they are coming on board, you know, for a certain board defined objective. Okay, so usually nobody gets disappointed when they don't have expectations. You know, so for us, we are here, we do not want to be seen as just sponsors putting in money and, you know, going to hope that God will bring for us to have proper harvest. We are going to participate. We are going to work on the ground in everything. We are going to be a part of, you know, a day-to-day operations, you know, of Premier League. And I'm sure once we make this wrong with them, you know, set up all the way, we will see things that would be evident that will support, you know, this thing. So I can assure you that we are here to do this, and we are here to stay. We've been looking at one young man. We propose that we need to do this, but then it was important, you know, that we do like 5 years now, and then we would set review and we can re-engage. So that is the take on.
Okay.